Thank you for stopping by. Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. And let me show you this fun little car to drive. We are looking at a 2006 Pontiac Solstice with only 11,000 miles on it. Yeah, guys, I had to double check. 11,000 miles. I'm going to show you the odometer in just a moment. It is super clean, blue, two-tone leather on the inside, five-speed manual transmission, alloy wheels, power windows with power windows, power mirrors, power door locks with the remote control. Let me just open this up. And this thing is just, it's fun. It's a fun little car. And with 11,000 miles on it, we found out, we deal with a lot of these, and a lot of them we deal with very low mileage. These are typically, when somebody buys them brand new, it's usually a second, third car, something a little bit fun to drive a weekend, nighttime. It's not usually a daily driver, but don't let that fool you. If you want to drive this every day and have fun with it every single day, please, that's your choice. And I think you should, but whatever you want to use it for, you're going to have fun with it. Let's hop on the inside. I'm going to show you the trunk and how to pop the top in just a moment. Power windows, power mirrors right over there. The doors lock with the remote. There is actually no separate button for the power door locks. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to start her up. There we have it, 11,000 miles on it. Now if you take a look at my other videos, all Pontiacs, GMs, Chrysler sometimes do it, but it kind of looks like the LCD is flickering. But as you get close, it stops. It's just with the camera. Lights, interior dome lights, air conditioning controls. Just be very careful when you're looking at, if you're looking at other cars, Solstices do not come standard with air. There are out there with no air conditioning. So just to give you a heads up, cruise control options. This just mutes the radio right over here. Fun little five-speed transmission to drive. You do have cup holders over here. Small little compartment up there. And now we are going to pop the trunk. I'm sorry, pop the top. There's the button on the remote. These two little hinges lift up. Lift up the top. And you're gonna come inside. It is a 2-3-step process. It's obviously much easier if you have two hands to be able to do it, but holding the camera just took an extra step. Now this does close. It's just because I didn't put the top down all the way. But there you have it, your two-tone leather, 11,000 miles, it, fun little Solstice. Stop by, let's take you out for a test drive. If you have any questions, don't hesitate. Please call us at area code 732-246-4811 or on the web at salitautosales.com. And there you can chat, text with us, and view the Carfax report at no charge.